गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू। माय नेम इज शिवम कुमार। आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 8E सेंट पॉल पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन एक्टिविटी गिवन बाय कंप्यूटर टीचर तिवारी सर। टॉपिक इज MS एक्सेस यूजर इंटरफेस। प्रोजेक्ट इज दिस क्विक एक्सेस टूल बार। इट अपियर्स ऑन द लेफ्ट ऑफ द साइड टाइटल बार एंड कंटेंट्स। Frequently used commands such as save, undo, redo and dependent on the tab of the tab displayed of the ribbon. And second, title bar. It is located at the top of the program window and display the name of the current database. The third is ribbon. It extend the across the top of program window display below the title bar and consist of set of tabs such each of the which contains group of related commands. Document tab contains tab of all object of an object. Navigation pane. It appears on the left side of the program window. It display at the list of the all these objects such as save, such as tables, queries, record, etc. in database. Record navigation pane. It helps to navigate through all the records on a time. You can directly go to the specific record by the just entering the ID on the box. Record search box. It allows you to search record in the currently open object. A status bar. It is located at the bottom of the program window and display information about the database and provide access certain program functions. Thank you.